Hi guys, I don't know how to operate OBS. How are you all doing today? Alright, so let's see, we have Pyromaniac and Book of Shadows. Our stats seem kind of marginal. Gets at the line of damage. Move my mouse off the thing. Okay, so. On the bright side, we're immune to bombs. So, you know, that's a bright side. We don't have Curse of the Labyrinth. So that's a good thing. Doesn't look like we have any curse. Two red hearts. That's not bad. Oh, well, let's just upgrade to a blank card. So long, Book of Shadows. I didn't even use you once. That's okay. You just tried to full screen by double clicking my mouse pointer. Sorry. I'm sorry. That's always a silly thing to do. Shouldn't you be off making title cards for me for other game series that I play, Sabzi? I'm kidding. Or am I? No, I'm kidding. God, how much health does that guy have? Puberty? Ew. Nobody likes puberty. Or are I? I don't know. Am I? Okay, so secret room is most likely between shop and item room then, which is fine. Hey, a soul heart. I'm gonna save that for now. We're not gonna pick it up. We'll pick it up before we go to the next floor. Because soul hearts are precious commodities. Hold on, I'll read that, whatever you said, in a minute. Right now you're trying to shop for smalls. Starting your move with surgical dressing and is interacting with a certain... Ew. Well, good luck, Sabzi. Really? That's surprising. Unless, maybe... Like, that's legitimately surprising. That cuts out quite a few of the options. So it's either right here, or maybe on the other side of this other room? Maybe right here? Weird. Maybe that means the top secret room is right here. Nope. But there isn't enough money that it's gonna make it worth my while to blow these guys all up. Whoa, careful, careful. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, so I guess we're going to the shun of a bitch. We can't go to the shop. Unless we get, like, the box here. And get a key out of it, maybe. We'll see. Because your sutures are evil. That's why it's stuck there, Sabzi. Pills. Okay. Well, amnesia's annoying. Full health is a thing, and bad trip is... Really? Wow. You're mean, game. You were mean. Curse of the Blind, that's annoying. Okay, so I use that to heal myself. Because strategy. Dude, could you not? Thank you. Okay, worked out. I worked out. That's terrible, Sabzi. I'm so sorry. Oh no! Okay. Okay. We're good now. We're good. We are good, in fact. Alright, game, you need to give me a key, or several. You need to give me several keys. Like, right this fucking instant. Several keys, and also Soul Heart. Dissolving stitches are the best, by the way. They are the best. Keys, please, thank you. Thank you, game. Tiny leprechaun give you a flying kick to the hip. Ow. I don't know if that's worth it. That might be really not worth it. Halo flies, definitely worth it. Soul Heart, however, worth. Bomb, key, yeah. Those things are all worth. So now we just have to hope that we get a couple more bombs so that I can go to the bedroom. Bedrooms are usually chock full of cool stuff. I'm not taking whatever the mystery item is in the shop, because it's probably going to be the little baggie, which will totally destroy my blank car. And yes, I know there's two tinted rocks. If I don't get more bombs, I'll go to those. I'll use them on those. So yeah, don't worry, I know. I am aware that those are there. Nice. Nice use of bomb, game. Yeah, no, I knew that it was there. I'm just trying to be strategic about my bombs. Latchkey. Okay, that's good. It's not bombs, but it's good. Oh, god damn it, Krampus. Did it have to be you? Ow. It did have to be you. So this is gonna be another one of them Angel Rim runs. You have a Seam Ripper Scalpel Blade? That's pretty cool. You should take a picture of the scalpel and send it to me so I can see. That sounds pretty cool. Alright, what do we get? Head of Krampus. Of course it's the Head of Krampus. It's not like I wanted a lump of coal or anything. Whatever. Meh, let's see what's in here. The pact is in here? Alright, that's worth it. Hold on, let me pick this up real quick. Okay, get that fire rate up. Sun harder? What? Can only Sundari. I could Yandere, but I don't think that anyone would like that. That involves a lot of murders. Like, a lot of murders. Like, more than I could get away with murders. You know. Plus, murder is wrong. I've been led to believe. It's not like I wanted the lump of coal or anything. Not like I like you. No, Yandere. Well, like I said, that would involve a lot more murders than I could get away with. Oh man, I should find a way to get a hold of that Yandere game, where you're supposed to play a psychopath girl who, you know, she goes around the school killing all the other girls, and stream the shit out of that. That game would be crazy to stream. No Yandere. Welcome to Twitch CYOA. We're led to believe you're getting away with murder is preferable to the wrong crime of murder. Well, I mean, if you're gonna commit murder, it's the Yandere Simulator novelty runs out way too quickly. I believe that. Fool a card. Alright. No, I don't want to do that. No, it's Polycephalus! God damn it, I hate Polycephalus. He is, like, my least favorite boss. Out of a lot of least favorites. But yeah, I could see that game's running out. That game's, interest or novelty running out real quick. Oh god, that was close. Have I mentioned how much I don't like this boss? Because I fucking hate this boss. One more hit, maybe two. Two more hits. Oh. Alright, so that gives me a black heart, which I don't want to use yet. Like, I want to take that to the next floor with me, so... Okay. Didn't much care for that card. Okie dokie. Don't know how I made it through that. Alive. No, I need one of you to die. Okay. Okay, come on. That's the stuff. Whoa, you son of a bitch. You are lucky that I'm immune to bombs. Now I have full orbitals. Cool. I actually don't want to buy the 9-volt right now. Do the explosions not heal you? No, they do. Because I'm pyromaniac. So explosions are my friend. Jeez, now I'm rolling in keys. I love the... Oh. Nice. Ow. And thanks to the pact, my tier rate is actually pretty decent still. I'll switch over to Isaac's head instead of my current. Yes, good old Polly. Polly. Good old Polyphemus. I hate Polycephalus, but I love Polyphemus. Which is weird because poly means many, so shouldn't it be monophemus when you're having one eye? Like, I understand polycephalus because poly is many and cephalus is, you know, the head. Like a hydrocephalic is someone who, you know, they have water, extra large head because they have a lot of cerebral fluids. But, like, that just... Okay, hold on, I'm gonna drop this right here. We're doing some metagaming. Okay, that did not gain me anything like I hoped it would. Is that a picture of the blade? Oh, it's not loading for me. That's not cool. It's not loading for me. Curse of the Lost, you say? Just shreds, you say? And what about his wife? Just shreds, you say? Oh, come on! Damn you, broken hitbox! Okay, that snipe shot worked perfectly. Whoa! I know that Polycephalus is, or Polyphemus is the name of the Cyclops in Odyssey. I understand that. I'm merely saying that, to use the proper terminology, since it has one eye and poly means many, shouldn't his name have been Monophemus instead of Polyphemus? Because that would be more accurate to the way the language is made? Is that another double locked room? That's something that never happens. Famous as an Indo-Europeaner is fame. Right. Gotcha. And that would be where my confusion came from. Man, if only I had a lump of coal here. Wouldn't that be nice? Make my life better. So the 5 pip room is a forget-me-now. Which means that we would be able to do this floor over, and I'm kind of interested in that a lot. So, we'll see where this takes us. Yeah, no, I get it. Stompy! Who doesn't like being stompy? I like being stompy. Like stomping over things and generally being obnoxious. Whoa! Okay, explosions don't hurt me, that's right. Yay, soul hearts! Soul hearts, saving my ass. Not really interested in boga bombs. Straight up not. Sorry. Had to fix some things. What I wouldn't give for flying right now. That was a total fluke, that shot. Ophthalo is a Greek root for eyes. Polyophthalmos would be a nonsensical name. What kind of a terrible parent would name their child Monophthalmos? Monophthalmos? I don't know, a mean one? What kind of parents would name their kid Polyphemus? That's just setting them up for failure. Didn't anyone see The Secret of Nim 2? Where the prophecy was what caused the downfall because the boy is just purposely bad example is purposely bad and also nonsensical. Man, what's a lady gotta do to get a small rock around here? Poseidon? Yeah. You're only one fame, Polyphemus. I didn't name you many fame for you to be one fame. What the hell, kid? There was a second Secret of Nim, and it's absolutely terrible. And I only know about it because A, I have an 8-year-old half-sister, and B, because I watch Nostalgia Critic. And he quite rightly points out the fact that when you have a prophecy that says that one child is going to be famous, and you have multiple children in the family, it creates a victim complex with the rest of them, and an inferiority complex, or some other nonsense, and they go on to be the villain! And it's a terrible movie, and no one should watch it! Sequels are bad, kids! Sequels are bad. Alright. Fuck this shit, we're out. And we will get an extra double room out of this because we got our goat head. What's a lady gotta do to get a small rock? A large rock. I hate you, but accurate. Alright. So rather than let the bee lickers out, just kill them that way. So that we don't end up dealing with a bazillion and 12 motherfucking flies. And instead only deal with like one fly at a time. Yeah, middle children. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, and of course it was the last one. Thank you, guys. Thank you for opening that for me. Okay. You know what? I'm just gonna play this dude. Just gonna play him. Okay, that'll do. That'll do, pig. That'll do. There's all these bad trip pills. And puberty pills. Come on, give me something good. I can see forever. Okay, that's actually pretty good. What's this one? Puberty again. Come on! Nope. Don't care. Actually, you know what? Given that I'm gonna get all my devil rooms, yeah, I do care. So, nice little chain reaction there. Okay, so now we know where everything is. Now the beauty of it is that with the with the treasure map, if you get the map, or if you get the compass effect with the mushroom, it just lets you keep it. It's wonderful. It's just like, eh, you know where everything is, fuck it, who cares? So it lets you keep it, which is nice. Sounds like one of the dogs is up. Alright, so secret map, because why not? Blue map, gotta love it. I mean, it's cheap, it doesn't matter. I would just really like to get it to, like, I don't know, some stuff so that I can break the game. Hey, look at that, better pills. Full health, don't need. Must have gotten the magic mushroom in that room. To be so goddamn gigantic. Savvy, aren't you? Aren't you an only child? You can't go to crying children when you're the middle children when you're the oldest, or you're the only child. Gotta love the instant kill, thanks to that. That paid for itself. I love when that happens. This room doesn't scare me, because I'm a pyromaniac. Suck it, game. Nope. Okay. So we got a health up and our double room. Damn. No guppy pieces. I was really hoping for some guppy pieces. We'll do this until we get the map. Or the compass, sorry. I lied, we'll do it in this room because it's not comfortable. Going up and down is less comfortable than going left and right. Surprisingly. It doesn't seem like a thing that would matter, but it kind of does. There we go. Okay, cool. Ow, dude, not cool. He threw his head at me and it just, like, kept heading in my direction. It was freaky, man. I would be worried, but I know I get double rooms no matter what, so I'm significantly less worried about that. That wasn't a pun. It was a play on words. And a really stupidly awkward one at that. Balls of steel. Perfect. Okay. Caps lock, okay. What's going on? What are we so excited about? Yay, you dealt with things! Being an adult! Hello, Ansu's. Damn. I'm not falling, I'm flying in style. Yeah, I just said that. Deal with it. Aside from the yawn, pretty okay. Oh, whoops, hit full screen by accident. pyromaniac, so explosions don't hurt me. For those of you who have just joined us. Oh, dear moth. Okay. I was gonna say I didn't. I was gonna be scared they didn't give me a key. I saw the episode you warned me. You told me about the reference to the Enigma manga. You are absolutely right. You are not wrong. Sissy, she loves us. Ow. Not cool, dude. Starter deck, awesome. Oops, I can, God damn it, I hit full screen again. You sent me an email, okay. I shall check it in a bit. Royal Blue, we started watching some cartoons, and one of the episodes of this new cartoon that we've been watching makes a reference to a horror manga called The Enigma of something, 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 that I can't pronounce. And it is an intriguing horror manga, to say the least. And, like I said, the show that we're watching makes a reference to it in one of the episodes in the way that a location is laid out. And Moth had mentioned it to me, since we were talking earlier tonight before he went to sleep. I was relaying the fact that I watched that episode. And yes, I picked up the fanny pack a while ago, which is why the key fell out when I got hit. Didn't I? Did I? Was that the yeah, it was. Yay, little gish. Alright, guppy beezes. Those are not guppy beezes. In fact, those are not even those. Those is that. Oh, let's see what's in here. Oh, black candle. Nice. Nice. So no more curses. It's a little late, but still no more curses. What's the difference between the Gimpy and the Fanny Pack? The Fanny Pack drops, like, pickup items. Whereas Gimpy just has a chance to drop the Soul Heart when you get hit, or the half a Red Heart when you kill an enemy. Like, the Piggy Bank will drop specifically money. Sort of thing. Judgment card. It just depends on what they drop. Like, the difference between one that drops a, I don't need that. Like, the difference between one that drops, the bomb bag, or the mystery sack, or any of the others. Just depends. Bamboo is a textile now? It's crazy. Break all those. But all those are defeat on kill. What? I don't know. I'm just... The point was is that each one drops different things. Fanny pack drops random items. Piggy bank drops pennies and stuff. Etc, etc, etc. Different items do different things! I don't drink coffee either. And look at me, I'm wide awake. Motherfucker. As I yawn repeatedly. It isn't our favorite dry baby. What do we have here? Two of clubs, screw it, I'll just use that. Hello? Whoops. No, that's not happening in a million years. That would not happen in a car. In a bar, in any sort of rhyming silliness. Huh. Speaking of mystery sacks. Alright, I have full orbitals. Fine. Fine. I'll take it. You piece of shit. I'm not happy about it. Yeah, it's basically that, Royal. Like, if I had to do it in a... Yeah, give something better, like Supreme Ear Flop. I agree. We need the floppiest of ears. Binding of Isaac, the Gambling of Isaac Returns. Now in HD. Oh, sorry. I thought I said them. Not in a car, not in a bar, not in a scheme, not in a dream. I thought I said it out loud, I'm sorry. There's a key for me. Yeah, I'm sorry. I thought I did read it out. God damn it. That was definitely not what I wanted to use that key on. Yep, Tammy said spawns multiple times. That can. Alright, so I'm gonna take this, and I'm gonna take another Guppy Beast, and we're gonna move on with our life.
I think we might only do one run tonight, cause I get tired.
I'm gonna do more Dungeoneering tomorrow. It's gonna be a long trip. A very long trip. Man, the life of Gups, though. It is the life. Wheel of Fortune Judgment, Algus Resistance, Hangman for Flight, Two of Hearts will do a thing for me, Empress is okay, Tower is okay, Lovers is okay. Let's just take the Empress card, I guess? The Empress and the Judgment card? Yeah. It's a shame it's not Jera. No, I didn't mean to do that. No. Come on, Guppy Beast, Guppy Beast. Guppy Beast, Guppy Beast. Guppy Beast, Guppy Beast. That's another Empress card. That's a Joker card. I'm gonna hold on to that. Damn it, give me a Guppy piece. Come on. I'm hemorrhaging health here. Ugh. Fine. That is not a Guppy piece, but I'll take it. Oops, I do not have flight. However, I do have the ability to pick up these two soul hearts. Need more damage too. I haven't gotten anything except Polyphemus in a long time. Nope. Didn't realize that guy was still alive. Oh shit, I used my judgment card by accident. Damn it. I hit the wrong button. I'm a bit upset about that. I didn't want to use that. I guess I can go back and get the Wheel of Fortune card, though. And do the exact same thing with it. It's not the end of the world. It's mildly annoying. It's an inconvenience at best. Sorry, Rotten Baby. Hi, Weldon. Damn it, I dodged. I did not hit that. Damn it. Damn it! Okay, that one was me. That one was definitely me.
I'm getting tired. I'm sorry.
Okay, so you get a Wheel of Fortune in there, Joker. I did dodge that stationary object. That's how it works, man. I dodged all the things. Well, that wasn't worth it. It was kind of worth it, I guess. Because now I get to open this and see that it's motherfucking Tammy's head again. Right, let me do this first. Room isn't really deadly since I have full orbitals, it's just gonna be time consuming. Tammy was definitely a three-headed cat, isn't that obvious? Come on, what'd I pay you guys for? You guys are supposed to notice that kind of thing. I don't think I picked up Tammy's head before. I think I slid right past it. But I think that if I had picked it up before, it would have been out of the pool, yes. Let me sit up all the way. Stop slouching. Song in ages. Yet, ironically, I get stuck in my head every now and then. And no, I'm not gonna say that the cat came back. It's not gonna happen. Damn cat always coming back. Give me an item, you little shit. Preferably a health up. Check challenge mode and be all with it to my queue. Nah, she's off laying down somewhere. I don't know where she is. Come on, please, game. You're a dick. Stupid game. Give me an item, you little shit. Admittedly, what might you challenge was Q. Yeah. You're not wrong. She is a shit-ass cat, but, you know, that's just redundant to say. Okay. Ow, come on. Okay, so I'm just gonna kinda chill out behind Dry Baby. Just shoot these. Pray. Thank you, Dry Baby. Come on. Doing work for me. Up we go. Unless it's dead cat. Yeah, I was gonna say, unless it's dead cat, I'm not taking it. But if it had been dead cat, I definitely would have taken it. So we do know the way to the devil room. Or not the devil room, the boss room. There we go, that's what we needed. We also needed those, so now I am gonna check this out. Guppy Peace. Guppy Peace! We got the Gups and the power now. Hell yeah! Hi, Chimera. How are you feeling? Are you feeling any better, hun? Got the Gups and the power, I love it. But seriously, are you feeling any better? Eh, what the hell. I hope you're feeling better. Hmm. I do. I have the Gups and the POW. Oops. These are all easy enough right now. I already had that, so it doesn't really matter, but whatever. Or if we go on to go to Huey Lewis in the news, it's the power of the Gups. That's pretty accurate. I need need you to link me these bamboo socks, because I need to know about these. Alright, that was way easier than it should have been. God damn it. I blame the Gups. So these don't matter. None of these matter. Okay, cool. I'll take Gemini. I'm not taking triple shot. I would definitely take double shot. I might take triple shot. I might be dumb. We'll see. Yeah, screw it. Let's do it. Triple fucking Polyphemus. That'll be great. Our shot speed is already low, so we don't have to worry about that. Like, it's not getting any lower. And we can just obliterate things with three times the tiers. That's a speed and a range up. Or a speed and a shot height up. But whatever. We can just be lazy and say that it's a range up. Because we're lazy. And all stats up. I like it. Triple Monothemus. Yes.
Sorry, I have an itch in my ear.
It's not going away. That was easy. I'll take the tears up and the knockback and the juicy sack. Because who doesn't want a big old juicy sack? Exactly, everybody does. And if you don't, you're weird. So we have a flaming candle bow on our head, which I think is just wonderful. It does drip everywhere, doesn't it? That's what you put up with. Okay. This itch needs to go away. We can do this. We can make it. We can do it. And then I can go pass out, because I am getting tired. Candle is made of poop. Oh dear. That's not good. I like how I went from having the halo flies and then three orbitals to having only one fly because I got better stuff. I kinda like that. I'm gonna fuck anything good at it. Wait, why am I not just blowing this up? Duh. Whoops. He's the wrong one. It's okay. Oh man, look at that tears up. Look at that tears up. That's perfect. It's just what we needed. Cool. That's a win. I love it. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, please do the like and subscribe thing, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching, everyone. Have a good night. Bye.